Guys, this is Shorty Mac back with another awesome video for you guys today. Today, I'm going to be giving you guys some exciting news. So, make sure you guys subscribe and make sure you guys comment down below. Make sure you guys like this video. So, the news that I have for you guys is I graduated from business photography school. Ta-da! So, I'm so happy that I took the class and I graduated. I'm just waiting on my teacher to send me an email about my diploma, how I want my name to be on there. I'm gonna put like my full name on there instead of my short name. I'll put like my full name on there, and I'll be the first person out of my siblings to graduate from college. And I bought some stuff even though I graduated already, but I bought some stuff that I will need to put like all my business information and everything and stuff on there. I got like a weekly and monthly planner. I just had to get like a little planner until I get like a, I got like a cheap planner. I think it was $2, and it looks like this. It's just black. I might have to look up on Amazon for a planner, for a business planner, so I can put like the schedules and stuff and days that people are like coming to get their pictures taken and stuff. So I bought like a cheapy one. Then I bought this one that says Never Stop Dreaming right here. I had to buy another book to keep all my passwords and my emails and everything in here separately. So I bought one of these. And I seen some other ones, but I didn't like it. This is the only one that I seen that I kind of like because it has a little strap on it where I can strap it. So, yep, that's what I bought for to put everything. And I didn't buy a clipboard because I have some clipboards already, so I'm gonna like use a clipboard and then put like papers on there. But it's gonna have like the time, the date, and the sign-in sheet so they can sign in whenever they come into my photography business. They can just like sign their name, sign in and stuff like that. I didn't get no business cards yet because I'm gonna probably do it online where I can design my own business cards. It's gonna have like my name and stuff on it. So my business logo and stuff will have like a camera, and my name will be Kim.Photography. So, and then I have a camera right there. So I haven't like done my business cards yet because I have to get my other backup phone that you guys probably seen me show in videos, that I'm gonna put like a phone number on this phone so I can use it so people can call on this phone, so when they need to like make an appointment for like photo shoots or something like that, and I can use this phone instead of my phone that I'm using to put my number on there. So I'll get that set up with like a new number and everything. And then I bought this to put my diploma in, but my diploma hasn't come yet because my teacher hasn't emailed me yet on my diploma how I want my name, because my full name, technically people call me Kim because it's shorter, but my full name is Kim Lang Ang. So I'm going to put that on my certificate, and then when I get my certificate, I'm going to put it in here, then I'm going to hang it up in my room. And it'll look nice. And then right now I'm trying to like save money to get like a building. But right now my online business will be online, so you guys will see it sometime soon. I just have to like get everything set up and everything. And my little brother is going to do my logo for me for my business. So it's going to have like a picture. It's going to say Kim.Photography. And it's going to have like a camera. Like a, probably a big camera. It's going to be like, I'm going to have him do like a big camera on the background and put Kim.Photography inside that camera and around the camera lenses or something. And then I'll post it up and I'll share the website once it's all set up and everything is set up and everything. Then I'll I'll show you guys what it is. I'll leave it in one of my videos in the description down below. I'll leave it down there. Or if you guys... And then I have to make a Facebook one where just for my photography stuff. And then if I make of my Facebook, and I'll link it down below so you guys can see all the stuff that I do and stuff. Yeah, I'm so excited that I graduated from New York Institute of Photography. It took me like 7 months because I started college January 31st through July 31st. That's when I graduated, and I'm just waiting on my diploma to come, and it'll be great. I'll be the first one out of my siblings to graduate, so I'm so happy about it and can't wait. Bye.